There, boy. Here, boy. Morning, fella.
Howdy.
Yep. You all right, boy? Hey, come on, boy. Relax.
You came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on. Let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bose. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo'll be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. And Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can, makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say, our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud.
That's what I've been hoping.
Bo and I have to be better. Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us.
Plenty before you have. Plenty will again. But, yeah, as far as it goes, get out. Don't look back. Make something decent of your lives.
He's a good man, isn't he, Bo?
There are worse.
He's kind, and he's caring, and he's strong.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to laugh. He's a lot of things, but...
He's not strong like you, but strong enough to stand up to his family, to be different from folk. You don't know how hard that can be, to say something is wrong when everyone around you thinks it's right.
No, perhaps I don't. But he is a good man. He's lucky. You're both lucky to have each other.
This could be the best day of my life, or the worst. I can't bear not knowing which.
Hold on. It'll be clear soon enough.
I know the route, and this is not the right one, sir. We're here. He'll be out at the front. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
Morning.
Morning.
You came! At last you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men!
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin. No. Hey, no, we're
really slow. Penelope,
get back.
Excuse me, Alden.
Hey, you leave them alone. Get off me. Shut them up. Watch yourself. Here. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool. You don't want to come back here without giving you a whipping.
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Paul. Go to your woman. four fists and maybe one brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy.
Get him, Scott.
That is his real name.
Doesn't matter. He can
fly. It was nothing.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect? Good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were, when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bullied them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Well, how to life.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with you with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels? I knew you had some. You must have all the jewels in the state, the amount of your cousins is here.
He's abandoning us.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out. You okay?
We're fine.
Yeah, fine, I think.
All right, I'm gonna go try and start this train, see if we can get out of here.
Thank you, Mr. Arthur.
Thank you, sir.
Driver! Driver, we're in the clear. Time to start this train again. Damn it, you did run. Remind me to rob your trains, mister. Let's see now. It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. Thank you. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there?
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
Wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is gonna hold on to this until arrival. On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave. Yeah! I'm sorry, boy. There you go, boy. Yeah. Easy, easy.
Welcome. How do you do? Oh, dear. Have you come down with the flu as well, sir?
Flu? No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you? Between you and me, where you find a station, you'll find a lot of trouble. You get a lot of visitors coming in and out of this place, you know. Let me know if you got questions. Liberty is worth every penny.
Thank you. Hey, boy.
Tickling my britches. Christ. Oh, mister, you lay with Bertha, too?
Bertha? No. Well, what's that you got there, Map?
You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well, I got to go now.
Take more than that, boy.
I got a hat tail. Don't you follow me now.
Okay, there. Yep. There we go. Let's go, boy. Yeah. show up now. Easy. Yep. Okay there, boy.
There you go. Your damn teeth in if you don't quit.
Excuse me, pardon. What happened, ma'am?
My horse threw me, and I landed on my foot, and I heard a snap. My leg's all numb. My leg! It hurts so bad! Come on! Please help me up.
Hands up now!
Do it!
Thank you.
Easy now. Hey there, partner. Mister? Easy, easy.
Come on, pal. Get up.
Slow up now.
Yep. Yep. Easy there.
Catch your breath, boy.
Thank you.
J. John Weathers.
They call me Snow Goose now.
Whatever they call you. You borrowed money off of Leopold Strauss. The bills come due.
This ain't the best time, sir.
This ain't the best time for anyone.
Mr. Strauss knew it was a long-term proposition.
The debt is due.
Okay. I got supplies meant to last through the winter. You can take them, just... Is there any way you can help me? I stay out here, there won't be anyone to pay you.
I ain't here to help. I'm here to collect. We're all of us up against it.
Look, there's men after me. They're killers. I ain't a deserter, just an objector. It ain't right. If there was another way than running, I need your help.
Shut up.
Please. I...
Up here, it's him.
It's too late.
Form up, we shoot on sight.
I clear off, sir.
Shit! Well, seeing as I'm here, I'll do what I can for you.